Hello and welcome to tutorial for your channel. In this video I will show you how to fix this error. Windows could not start VGC service on local computer. Error 1, incorrect function. This error occurs when you try to start the VGC service and can be caused by various issues such as corrupted system files. To fix this error you need to open the control panel and click on install a program. Look for Riot Vanguard, right click on it and select install and click yes. This will install Riot Vanguard from your PC. Once it's done, open your game again and it will reinstall automatically. You can see it's downloading, and once it's finished you can try starting the VGC service again. Basically, VGC is designed to prevent cheating and hacking in online multiplayer games. By detecting and blocking unauthorized software or modification to the game, that's why it needs to be running for the games to function correctly. Don't forget to restart your PC after this, otherwise you may encounter this error. So restart your PC after this. If this video helped you, please give it a like, and if you want to support this channel, hit the subscribe button. If you have any question, feel free to ask in the comments. That's it for this video. I will see you in the next video. Till then, take care. Have a nice day.